Church work, we are anointed and appointed, and we do it all. We can sing the solo, we clean the commodes, we do it all. And as a teenager, I'd started to write songs, and we were getting ready for a big celebration service in a brand new building, much like the celebration you're having here this weekend. My dad asked me about 6 weeks out, "Son, write a song for the first Sunday in our new building. Would you do that for us?" And I go, "Yeah, Dad, you've got a lot to worry about. Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. I know when that Sunday is. Scratch that off of your list. You can depend on me." Saturday night, midnight, the night before the big service, my dad says to me, "I can't wait to hear the song you've written tomorrow." I decided right then, in all my teenage wisdom, I'd better not put it off any longer. I sat down at the new grand piano they had bought, and I thought, what are we going to sing when we come in here for the very first time tomorrow? And in about 15 or 20 minutes, God poured all the words and the music for the song into my teenage heart. When I walked through the doors, I sensed His presence, and I knew this was a place where love abides. For this is a temple, Jehovah God abides here. We are standing in His presence on holy ground.
But don't give up, cause tomorrow will bring some joy and sunlight. Keep trucking down the straight and narrow. No need to turn left or right. Cause he is always been with you. At every day then you'll find the only one. The only one. He is the only one that you'll ever need. So trust his ways and keep the faith in him alone. God's only son, the only one. Yeah. He'll never leave or desert you, cause you are the apple of his eye. And if he finds that you're drifting, he'll chase you down every time. No need to feel so unworthy, cause he never runs out of grace. His loving arms are wide open, and you can find in this place the only one, the only one. He is the only one that you'll ever need. God's only son, the only one. The one is closer than the further. The one who died on Calvary. The only one. The only one. He is the only one that you'll ever need. So trust his ways and keep the faith. In him alone, God's only son, the only one. The only one. The only one. He is the only one that you'll ever need. So trust his ways and his faith. In him alone, God's only son, the only one. Yes, him alone, God's only son, the only one. Yes, him alone, God's only son. The only one, yeah. God's only son, and the.